Of Milwaukee tonight, police say someone shot a three-year-old girl. It happened near 64th and Lancaster just before 6 tonight. Medics took the girl to a hospital where she is in stable condition this evening. Police arrested a 29-year-old woman. They are still looking for a 32-year-old man.